Hello everyone, it's Jake from The Vegetarian Baker, and on today's episode, we are making vegan jambalaya. I made this recipe for an Instagram post, and people freaked out. They kept asking for a recipe, so here it is. So my friend Ian over at Canrobert Fitness is here to tell you the healthy breakdown of this recipe.
What's going on, guys? So this is a dish that Jake posted on his Instagram, like he mentioned, highly requested. One thing I can say about this dish is that really high carb, decent amount of protein, and will leave you feeling full.
If you guys want to learn a little bit more about this dish, make sure to stick around to the very end, where Ian's going to give you all the information about carbs that you need to know. So without further ado, here's the ingredients you're going to need to make this recipe.
A half a cup of peas, a half a cup of corn, a half a cup of long grain rice, one cup of pre-soaked black beans, one onion chopped, one bell pepper chopped, a half of a jalapeno chopped, two tomatoes chopped, two carrots chopped, three celery stalks chopped, 2 to 3 cups of vegetable broth, two cloves of garlic minced, two bay leaves, 2 teaspoons of paprika, a half a teaspoon of cayenne pepper, a half a teaspoon of oregano, a half a teaspoon of thyme, 3 tablespoons of olive oil, and salt and pepper to taste. Start off by preparing all of your vegetables by washing and chopping them. This recipe is very customizable, so if you don't like a certain vegetable or spice, make sure to make it your own by substituting it or omitting it. Once your ingredients are prepped and ready, add them to the crock pot minus the rice. Once all your ingredients are in the crock pot, cook on high for about 2 hours. After the 2 hours, we're gonna add our rice and cook for another hour to 2 hours until all the liquid is soaked up. Once your liquid is soaked up, it's now time to enjoy. If you want more recipes like this one, make sure to head over to vegetarianbaker.com to check them out.
So let's give this recipe a try.
Not too shabby.
I like that a lot.
I could dig it.
So here's Ian for the carbs.
All right, guys. So like I mentioned earlier, this is a really high carb dish, decent amount of protein. One common misconception in this industry is that you cannot have carbs after 6 p.m. Common misconception, you can have carbs any time of the day you'd like. I prefer to have them kind of centered around my workouts or towards the end of the day. This is personal preference, but you can have them whenever you'd like.
Thanks, Ian, for all the information. If you guys want to check out Ian's Instagram or his website for anything fitness and motivational, make sure to go check it out. He would love to help you out. If you guys love this recipe, make sure to like this video and subscribe right here so I know to make more recipes like this one. If you guys haven't seen last week's episode, make sure to click somewhere right here. Thank you guys so much for watching, and as always,
have a wonderful day.